I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro, with another edition of the Automotive News in 2 minutes. We all watch the Super Bowl for the commercials, right? Some people go to the bathroom during the game just to make sure they're in front of the TV for the commercials. Last year, a pint-sized Darth Vader powering up a Passat stole the show. But this year, many car companies revealed their ads this week, long before the game. Honda's marketing team signed up Seinfeld to bribe his way into being the very first owner of a new Acura NSX supercar. Now, normally I wouldn't dare to spoil the ending, but you've probably watched Leno steal that scene already. Now, I understand getting the most bang for your very expensive commercial buck, but all I've got to look forward to on Sunday now is the guacamole dip. Now, here's something else I wasn't particularly looking forward to, reviewing a minivan. But I've had so many requests to do so that I had to, and to tell you the truth, I was pleasantly surprised. Take a look. I drive a lot of cool cars. Now, this isn't one of them, but if you're in the market for a minivan, this is probably the best choice out there. This is the 2012 Honda Odyssey Touring Elite Package. It's got some really cool features, like a 60-40 full flat third row seat, a 16-inch wide TV screen for DVDs and games, and it's even got a refrigerated box to keep your drinks cool. This model is completely loaded with a moonroof, navigation system, blind spot monitoring system, power tailgate, and dual power sliding doors, one on each side. Under the hood, it's got a 3.5 liter V6, putting out 248 horses, and the Touring Package comes with a 6-speed automatic transmission. For a van, it's getting pretty good gas mileage, 20 in town, 28 out on the highway. The interior is terrific, and if you have kids, I counted 18 cup holders inside this van. It drives great, it handles well, and it's super quiet. If you need a vehicle to carry a lot of people, or if you need a van that will fit 3 car seats across the center row, the Honda Odyssey is probably the van for you. But luxury and room come at a price. This one's got a window sticker of $44,000, and I hate to admit it, but I kinda like it. And just so parents can feel cool in their people mover, this one also comes with a 650 watt stereo and an XM radio. Just another good reason for the kids to put their headsets on while they're watching their videos. Catch me on the radio Saturday in Dallas-Fort Worth, Houston, San Antonio, Austin, Los Angeles, Sacramento, Lubbock, and Phoenix. Check the website, carproshow.com, for showtimes and details. I'm Jerry the Car Pro. Have a great week.